साजिद बहुत ही रिफ्रेशिंग गाना है, मतलब मुझे लग रहा है हर कोई हम करते हुए निकल रहा है ये गाना सुनते ही। व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन व्हेन यू हर्ड द सॉन्ग? क्योंकि जब परफॉर्म करना होता है तो फिर गाना भी वैसा ही चाहिए।
You know, honestly, when Dada and Rohit worked together for the first time, they did Subha Hone Na De. So when these tunes come and the kacha tunes come, it's very difficult to judge what happens with the song. And I think then Pritam Dada put some stuff in it and he got this electronic sound which is very current today in hip-hop music all over the world. So that all started coming in and the song just went to another level. And I think when they made Sajid sir hear it, he has one of the best ears you have in the industry today. And he has this reputation of having, no honestly, he has a reputation of always having hit songs, you know, whether it's been with Dad or whether it's been with Sabir.
Yeah,
or
be a good can't sing.
So I think the team of Rohit, Sajid sir and Pritam sir all together has come up with this.
How was it dancing with Jacqueline and John?
Oh, superb. Jackie is a fireball.
John didn't dance.
Yeah. John did the peck dance. He danced with his chest and his bicep. He picks her up. But I got to dance with Jackie and she's a tremendous dancer. I think she's immensely flexible, immensely professional. And I think the most important thing, she's very happy. उसको कुछ भी करा लो बहुत खुश है वो।
When the movie Dilwale was released, at that time you had continuously spoken about the piracy and the issue related to piracy. And yesterday this movie Ulta Punjab got leaked out, and the interesting thing was that it had a watermark which said for censor. What are your thoughts about it?
Honestly, I don't know.
And a son of a producer.
Just director, but I don't know about the whole issue. But all I can say that I think as an industry, we are all against piracy.
Yeah, I mean, there's a FIR file, and it's a very shameless act. And it should not be taken as it's come from the censor. They have to find out.
Sajid sir, and as a producer, how would you feel when such things happen? You know, how
it's a criminal offense. We've always, from the last 15 years, said that we should take out this word piracy and put it as a criminal theft. It's not piracy. Piracy makes it sound very cool. It's pirated. It's not pirated. It's theft. It's like it's a proper thief enters in, and it's too dangerous already the film. But I feel this film has got a great scope and now it will do wonders now.
Sajid sir, you know,
say about this sick body objecting to the use of kirpan. Yeah,
going on. I heard it. I don't know. There's nothing come to me. I read it somewhere.
You know, I'll tell
we
you
shot it in Morocco.
Yeah,
there's no question.
It's not a kirpan. It's an Arabic sword which has been used, and we've actually must be having it even in our peti or something so we can show it. And I'm a Punjabi myself, and so is my brother. So we would never do something like that. And I don't. I hope if someone is mistaken, it's a misunderstanding, I can say.
No, there's a, we have a team of lawyers now. It's become a habit for the last 1 month. there are stories about like for Houseful, we had 6 people filing a case that is their stories, and there is critics saying that there is no story in the film. So this is how it happens. So we've got a team of lawyers now for these controversies.
नहीं, किसी के लिए नहीं कहा, पर मैं डिशुम के लिए कहा होगा ये पिक्चर के लिए मैं डेफिनेटली जान दे सकता हूँ. एंड बिकॉज आई रियली बिलीव इन इट. एंड जैसे कि इन्होंने पायरेसी का इशू कहा, सो इन द फिल्म वी डू प्ले कॉप्स, मी एंड जॉन. सो वी आर अगेंस्ट दिस इन लाइफ ऑल्सो एंड इन द फिल्म ऑल्सो. वी आर देयर टू सॉल्व क्राइम, वी आर देयर टू स्टैंड अप फॉर द गुड. तो वी आर प्लेइंग दीज गुड कैरेक्टर्स दैट स्टैंड अप फॉर गुड थिंग्स. एंड आई थिंक फॉर एनी गुड कॉज आई वुड want to stand up and put my life on the line for any good cause you try to support, do it.
No, I read it till now.
They're all over the place in the last few weeks.
Weeks? Yeah, no, I read it day for yesterday.
Day.
Yeah, 2 days.
So in the movie we see that Virat Kohli's character is being
Virat Sharma.
Yeah, so does the real life Virat Kohli know about what you guys like?
He knows about it. He knows about it. No, he's totally cool with it. I know Virat. I'm calling him Viraj. I know Virat because we are on a team together, the Goa FC in the ISL. So I think when the film was being made also, he knew about it, and I sent him the trailer, he saw it and stuff, and he said as long as I'm shown as a good guy, it's cool. And he asked me if he's hitting any people. I said, no, that you're not. No, but he's totally cool.
Desi Boy had a great music. And after Desi Boy, even this film marks the return of Rohit Dhawan and Pritam. So what kind of album can we expect from this film and how many songs are there?
No, he's got that DNA from his family. Dad, when he made a first film for me, Judua, it was great music. And he made Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, great music. He made Desi Boys. And same track is repeating. If you hear the other two tracks, you'll be amazed. We've got a great album.
How many songs are there?
There's about three to four.
Har baar dekhte hain is tarike se gaana.
Yes, why not?
But when it comes to film promotions, hum hamesha like har event pe jaate hain, so big part of the promotion. But John, abhi hume iske aage promotions pe dekhne milenge.
So definitely dekhne milenge. It's a bit early kyunki film July 29th ko release ho rahi hai and we are still in June and John is shooting for Force. He's coming back on the 21st and then onwards and so is Jacqueline coming back on the 23rd. बट ये गाना हमें लॉन्च करना था एंड आई रियली बिलीव इन दिस ट्रैक इवन फॉर द ऑडियो एंड द विजुअल इन जनरल सो आई थिंक साजिद सर सेड दैट वी शुड डू समथिंग सो वी डिसाइडेड टू डू इट विद यू गाइस यू नो वी शोन यू द सॉन्ग बिफोर द पब्लिक और द आम जनता कैन सी इट सो दैट यू ऑल गेट अ टेस्ट ऑफ इट एंड गेट एन आइडिया ऑफ इट Inspired from who does really good action. I think we have so many action heroes here today. We have so many homegrown action heroes. I think Tiger is outstanding what he's done in Baagi. There's a sequence that Tom Cruise did in Mission Impossible where he hung off the plane for 6 minutes. So that was tremendous. So I can seek inspiration from that. And then there are so many over here like Hrithik Roshan, Salman Bhai, Akshay Kumar is amazing. So yeah, I get inspired by homegrown talent as well.
Varun, you have spoken about Hollywood. You dub for Captain America. You spoke about Hollywood films doing good business. In and even Dushyant is, if I'm not wrong, Dushyant is releasing with Born Legacy.
Yeah.
So do you see that as a threat or a competition? What do you have to say about that?
See, honestly, I can say is that I come from a family that loves cinema. And if you made a good film, it'll work, I feel. I mean, just see Sairat today, what it's done. And just on the basis of being a great film, I saw it that day and I was blown away. And I think if you make a good film, then it'll work. Nothing else matters.
Varun, abhi aapne kaha ki good cause ke liye khade hona chahiye. Ek good cause country ke liye jisme aap personally believe karte ho aur khade ho gaye, aapko mauka mile to kya
hoga? I think equality among any gender inequality is wrong. I think we are going through that revolution in our society where women are concerned today. Women are becoming more powerful. They are becoming a more important part of society today. So I'll definitely stand for that. I hope so. I don't know. Some people tell me I'm not. Some people. वो बदलता रहता है हर हफ्ते.
What is your personal choice, like action or comedy or
romance? My personal choice is good films. I think I just want to do good cinema, good films that entertain people. It's as simple as that. People can say that अरे ये मासी है ये मसाला ये वो but when films work they work for a reason like Sajid sir said also there's no the people make the films work.
Varun, apart from pictures, will you like there are going to be replaced as one of the biggest
actors in the place where I would not like to comment.
Varun, you also have Dream Tour coming up with Siddharth and Alia. How excited are you?
Very excited about that. I think because like you asked also that what can we expect from the album. So I'm expecting that I'll get 2-3 more songs to perform from Dishum over there.
Somebody said Mahoostin
is quite similar to Dream
Date. Okay. Which one? Dream one or this one? No. I don't think either of us look like Robert Downey Jr. So I hope I don't look like that. No, it's. I think it's just the walk. If you're walking, but there's no similarity.
Sajid sir, when can we expect you to
announce the
slate of films of 2017?
Because slate? People are asking for slate for a long time.
Because there have been reports that you are producing Shanam remake, you are producing.
Yeah, lots. So not ready yet with the slate. Let's finish this year's slate here. Sajid, you have
some question on that. Even it's very actual. As for many top directors.
You didn't speak to me. Even I'm top.
Sir, directors.
Directors, yes. I'm the third director, what you say. First only debut to touch 200
crores.
Okay.
Very bad.
Okay, another big story. So, what they have to say is that we don't want to curb our creativity just because of censorship for whatever they're doing. We want to make the kind of films we have been making.
बट द थिंग इज वी ऑल्सो थिंक अबाउट आवर प्रोड्यूसर्स और एक्टर्स के बारे में सोचना
पड़ता है. They think about the film. When I was a director, I didn't think about the producer. So they think about the film, and that is why they get hurt when something is cut. It's justified.
So you will always stand by them?
Of course you have to. When you sign them, you have to.
Sir, actually, I want to ask,
six samurai
ke jo log hain, wo is song ko six samurai ke jo log hain, wo is song ko lekar jo log hain, wo chahte hain ki is gaane ki kaar diya jaye.
But now how do we explain? There is shot in Morocco between the... They have not seen the song, that's why they will give.
Yeah, they'll see the song.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. देखा तो है.
Whoever saw, seen the song can come.
जिसने गाना नहीं देखा है आके आपको अंदर देख सकते. When he comes, he'll come back.
Hold on.
I'm asking for the link.